Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous today.
A little bit of a divergence, but I do like this game. And they recently added a roguelike mode to it.
Alright. How about a psychokineticist, maybe? We'll do this guy. What would be the best? Probably Isomar. Usually that's the Ben Max choice, right? Dex and Wiz or Dex and Con. Dex and Wiz would make him a Psychokin. Shit, actually. I'm gonna need a chest opener. So maybe like this guy, and we'll make him a I'm actually kind of maybe thinking Ranger. You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna do the Psychokin. Kineticist. Here. Do. Yep. I guess since he's gonna be using it, just do this. Wisdom. Max that shit out. Dex. Get it up pretty high. Don't need no charisma. Something like that. And then trickery. Mobility. Yeah, okay. And weapon finesse. I believe non-region light or one-handed. Okay.
I'm always ready.
All right. Stabber.
Mere flesh wound.
What's up, dude? gonna be playing through the roguelike mode on this shit. Can I buy another dude? Oof. I don't have the money. Okay, I need equipment. Let's see. So, I guess I don't really need equipment. This guy's a psychokineticist. He doesn't need equipment. The other girl's a monk for the moment. So we only get one save slot, and if we die, we're dead. And we have to go on this, like, ghost ship.
Follow if you dare.
Step closer, treasure. Young, strong, and brave. Just who I need. Tell me. How would you like to get your hands on incredible riches?
What kind of riches are we talking about?
The greatest treasure in the Midnight Isles. I know the way. I have a ship. But I am too old and frail to claim the treasure.
You are pretty old and frail. Deal.
Deal. And there's the ship.
I always think of these games like this as kind of like, it's almost like reminiscent of, like, games kids would play, or even like D&D games played with like miniatures, but you just have like really cool animated miniatures that run around and move on their own. There. Alright. Sort of treasure. Okay, so that's how I end my journey. Okay. Only mercenary. Alright, let's go get a mercenary then. Okay. Let's go ahead and initiate combat right off the bat.
There's something here. I'm always ready.
This will be quick.
Do.
A trivial task.
Hmm.
too?
No.
Okay. Next turn.
Just free loot. No guarding. I don't know if I would eat that chicken leg. Tainted fowl. That certainly is fowl. Ooh. What's this do?
Impossible!
Wait, did that fail? Aw, I failed my roll. Twelve versus a 13. Stabber, you failure.
I'm testing my abilities.
That's a miss. Alright, so we just cast Water Blast on this guy. And miss. Okay, sure. Can you charge from there?
Don't hold back.
Hit it. Monks are fucking beasts at level 1.
We should move. This will be quick.
One down. Oh. I guess the other kobold didn't even register that his buddy died over here. It's vouchered.
I am never wrong. Fearless ends here!
Now you seriously gonna miss when you got the drop on him, man. Come on now. So far, Stabber hasn't managed to hit anything. He missed the get. Oh, Stabber.
Strike.
You
should have won.
That's right, Chompu will just carry. Chompu. Chomperoo. Blood Rager that bites things a bunch of times.
It's time to act. Ah, a test of my abilities. Right.
Cinder in. All right. Tell me you can do this. I think this is still a surprise round, so we get to go again.
This will hurt.
Punch. Just bop. Just bop them.
We do it my way.
It does get harder, I hope. I would assume so. The main game has some difficult fights.
That was easy.
Yay. Got whatever that was. It's a dex. Dex buff. Over here, maybe? Yeah.
Their life ends here.
Okay. Hey. That one. I mean, kind of truck did when he did actually end the hit. 11 damage is quite a bit.
Interesting. Ugh, what a failure. This will be quick.
Nice. Perfect. Easy. You just get the drop on him. We need a healer, for sure, so we're gonna do that. And then the next person we get will be a ranger or some sort like that. What is the most ridiculous face? This could be a healer. Oh my god, I love it. I just don't want him to be a dwarf, though. Just like a homeless old man. I'm looking for the goofiest face I can. I mean, it's a little much. There's gonna be one. Come on, there's gotta be a goofball in here somewhere, right? Oh, I could make it a poorly drawn fox. That's a cloud. Is that from like Mortal? It looks like it's from Mortal Kombat. This guy. Okay, we got it. He's gonna be an oracle. And he's gonna be. Sure. It's gonna be a Ismar. It's gonna be Wisdom and Constitution probably, and Dexterity.
Something like that. Kana World. And religion. And he's gonna be... I don't know what spell class it's supposed to be. What's Warrior Priest do? No, I don't want him to be fast. I want him to be slow, actually. Combat casting is good. Always gonna be good. Alright. Weapon attack rolls. Scorching Ray, Burning Arc, Fire Snake, Hellfire Ray. Persuasion, Fear, Poison, Chaotic and Evil, Hellbound. Charm, Immunity to Fire. Immunity to Fire is pretty good. Lawful, Evil, Lame. Immune to Fatigued. Speed is never reduced. Immune to Exhausted. But you reduce your speed. Initiative. Uncanny Dodge. Uncanny Dodge is good. Pranked. Glitter Dust and Mirror Image. And it makes you slower, which is good because you're a healer. It's probably going to be bad. Mirror image is huge. Natural bite attack. Okay, these are the spell lists we get. Enlarge person is good. Wait, shit, is this a charisma? Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oracle. I gotta look this up. Oracle primary stats. Charisma based. Oh. It's charisma based. Okay. Well, that's fine. It just changes things up a little bit. Dex and charisma. Change these. This. Perfect. 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 Roll for an issue. You can take either. weapon focus. Wow, that's fucking sick. All martial weapons and heavy armor. Kind of cool, but I'm going to be casting spells. Battle cry. We'll do good. Bane also feels good. We'll just be the Iron Maiden crew this time.
I'll take care of it.
Not then, and off we go.
Combat isn't...
Someone else would make better use of this.
Brunor Stubbins.
Time's not waiting.
All right. Now, you...
I am prepared.
...should have what? Fairy Fire, Light Wounds... Battle Cry.
I'm never wrong.
Good.
I'm on. Island, you random positive effect, abyssal corruption, and extra EXP. I think I want the permanent buff. Permanent buffs feels pretty good. Oh, you're saying... Oh, shit. I probably should have, put all the loot in the chest. I'll do it the next... I'll do it after this one. About how I expected it to go. Now, where are you? There's one here. He's probably got some kind of cantrip, right? Guidance. Yeah, okay. Here you go. Can't.
quite reach them in a single turn, which does suck. Level. Let's see.
Their life ends here.
Thank you. Everything dead. Start of the fight. Or not. Let's give it another shot. Okay. It's like a sorcerer, I see. We'll just go here. And then... Perfect. And then she should chomp this guy out. Thank you.
trivial task.
Permanent blur for the rest of the thing? That's crazy good. Got a level. That's good. Now we can go into our main class. And I think I'm gonna do Serpent. Is what I was thinking. Get an extra bite. That does ability damage. Get reach. And then I'll do Abyssal. I'll do like Serpent and Abyssal eventually. Pretty good. I mean, I think I just say grease, right? Like permanent high-powered grease is really good. Don't auto use that. No, I don't want to go. Hang on. Stay. Perma blur feels kind of busted, right? Like.
Ah, a test of my abilities.
We are fighting new monsters. Left in the tank there too.
This will hurt.
Okay, so they weren't too big of a challenge actually.
We do it my way.
This is fun, I like this. It's like you kind of get to try to like min-max a little party.
It's time to act.
Can't charge because she's tired.
We should move.
That's the only downside. 20 seconds? I can drink some water for 20 seconds.
back! Time's not waiting.
That there was a little bit, well, maybe it'll pick up. I kind of wish there was a little bit more monster variety on the initial levels. Like maybe mix and match some creatures.
This should do it.
Sides of the enemies, and we'll start on the stretcher if he's injured.
Right. I'm never wrong.
Perfect. I mean,
strike.
Perfect. Alright, and you're just gonna jump.
You should have run!
A rare miss. How come they don't trigger the trap?
A trivial task. I can't.
Failed. The exit. Literally nothing but trash. Just need... I mean, the cool thing about most of these builds are pretty self-sufficient without gear, so... So there's only one place I can go now, right here. But I would like some more hit points, please.
That sounds good to me.
Job done. Hey, all right. Oh, it's werewolves. I see. I don't think we need rage for this guy.
What a find! That was easy.
We do it my way.
I thought it was this one. I want to make an S-Doc Sword Saint build at some point. Maybe that's what I'll... The next mercenary will be. Perhaps. Let's not just charge right in. Let's just...
This will be quick!
In time.
Aha! A test of my abilities!
Are you kidding me? It didn't. Counted as my full move action. That's unfortunate, and I meant to zap with them too. Misses. And he missed.
Don't hold back!
This will hurt.
Let's try this one.
Alright. All's well that ends well.
I know
what
to do.
You. You have like one hit point thing.
I do what I must.
This will hurt.
Yikes.
My skills are absolute. This spell works differently.
Enemy approaching.
Found the boss. I think we just on the zap plan. And maybe the grease plan? After this one.
You should have run.
Assuming I don't die. I think Zap will get it.
loot.
Alright, survived. But we do need to rest.
We do it my way.
Wait, was this a door? No. Oh shit, where's the door? Beginning to see. So this is like the edge. Because I would have sworn that it would be in like this direction. That's what it felt like. Things were getting harder. Eldritch Archer Sling Staff Master. I haven't, but that sounds kind of funny. What's it do? I mean, I've done some stuff with Eldritch Archer before. What is special about using that with the sling staff versus just like a bow? One of the ones that I've done with Eldritch Archer was a dual throwing axe, Eldritch Archer, and then you just like go for all the extra attacks you can get and just spam axes. But it was like a multi-class thing. It wasn't just Eldritch Archer. That's good. We won't take any more damage from this guy, probably. Unless everybody misses. Ice, huh?
that's one way to do it. Not even crit. Oh, it was a crit. Multiplied by 2. Yeah. Okay. I'm just curious, like, what... I'm curious what would be special about Sling Staff in the build. I don't actually know. I've never used one. Okay, so it's like a composite longbow, basically. And then you get, like, weapon mastery from warrior or something. I really liked the one, so I did a build, it was, Slayer... The Inquisitor, the one that gets holy damage at level 10, it was like 11 levels of Slayer and like 7 or 9 levels of Eldritch Archer, and is specialized in throwing axes, and that was a lot of fun. Dual wielding throwing axes. This is going to be a bite build. I'm going to stack bites. I got Blood Rager with Primalist. Eventually I'll get Pounce. Power attack would be nice. Do they get the same number of attacks as bows? Because you wouldn't be able to do like multi-shot, right? Or can you? Let's see. Kinetic. This is gonna be weapon focus. Kinetic blast for sure. Boom. Knockback. Range. Spell penetration, maybe. I'm not entirely sure because I'm not trying to build an enlightened philosopher or oracle, but point blank shot is usually a good call, right?
Yeah, so no mini shot, but you can get rapid shot, right? Oh man, I got more hit points and blur now. Okay, yeah, I gotcha. I mean, that was the same way for throwing axes, but you, with the throwing axe build, you take like all the two weapon fighting feats and get like multiple attacks with your offhand. It actually didn't, I think it was like 7 levels of Magus or something like that. And then the rest was a full base attack bonus class.
Ah, a test of my abilities.
Oh. Sorry about you, doggo. Coming in here like the police. Another fun one I've done is like a Magus that uses Enlarge Person and Hurricane Bow. I forget where you get, I think you have to splash some Ranger or something, and so you like, you just make like your weapon as large as possible. And then I think this was a Kingmaker build, because there was a bow that was already like the size category larger that was accessible.
It's time to act.
I am prepared.
Let's make a monster.
I'll take care of it.
Enemy approaching.
Come on in, everybody get in range. Alright. Worth raging here, or will she just kill them all anyway? I think she probably just kills them all. Well, maybe not. Two of them, though.
This will hurt. This will hurt! Easy.
We do it my way.
All right.
We should move
quickly while I have
our victory is certain.
Enlarge Person on. You rolled a 1 versus a 2. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to skip the turn there. It's not great. I think maybe we rage here.
Don't hold back.
Hey man, that's a little chunk of damage there. Yep. Get slaughtered.
You should have run. I am your end.
I think everybody's just gonna wait here. And this is free kills. That's gonna do a lot to help though.
Don't hold back.
A calculated risk.
Damn. Oracle. Alright.
Strike.
He was not nearly as intimidating as his name.
There's something here.
Would seem to apply.
Right. Our life ends here!
When do we get the Worgen race?
My gift to you. Follow if you dare.
That giantess hit in. Bop. Alright, and then Mr. Stabbert. Nice. Tried to use trip on me and failed, and then got counterattacked and absolutely obliterated. Okay. After I finish this one, I'm gonna need to go do dinner, but this is fun. Fuck! I meant to pause so that I could get that charge in. Let's see how good his balance is. I want it to be like here. Not that good. Balance wasn't super great.
Don't hold back.
This should do it.
You're gonna rage.
Strike! This strike? My masterpiece!
Bite.
Let's try this.
Renewal pops him and then double opportunity attack. Yeah, that's how it goes. That's how it goes. We finally got some loot that's worthwhile. Would love whoa isn't that like insanely good? So it's a crossbow, it shoots two bolts and does an additional 2d6 on his first attack each round if they fail a fortitude check at DC 25. That seems extremely strong. All right, get our strength. Persuasion. Strength isn't terrible. What person? Take inflict, because I think I should get, yeah, I get cure moderate no matter what.
So I'm back in port now, so I can rest, right? I think. Wait a second, so if I do... Okay, so it always gives you burn. You can't reduce it. I need to equip some shit. Interesting. Can I save? I cannot save. Where do I... How do I save in town?
I'm gone.
41? That's kind of cool. Oh wait, is this one here? Hang on. Maybe not right now, I have to go. It's like... No. Well, I do want another party member, so I need skilled fighters. Here you go. Alright, so how about... I'll try a Sling Staff Magus. Do you start it as Magus, or do you start it as Mutation Warrior? Are you double dip? Are you doing strength and dex? You need int for archer, right? Like some level of int? Probably Isomar, it usually is. Dex, Charisma, Dex. Strength and Charisma. Actually, maybe not. Dex, Wisdom. I got an idea. No, it's minus two to dex. It would be funny, but I don't think it'll work. Debating. What about tieflings? Dex and int, minus two to wisdom. 18 dex, 14. Con Wisdom, Frigid Touch. Con, Strength Carry. Dexant. Minus two Charisma is great because it's like completely useless unless you're using it. Okay, yeah, we'll just do regular tiefling. I don't suppose Sling Staff is on here. Doesn't really matter. Okay, so we'll do 16. 18, 16, dump this, something like that. Oh, yeah, I see what you're saying. Ah, yes, okay, that makes sense. And then we just... We'll need this. We'll need this. Doesn't really matter. Oh, come on. That's a good face right there. Yeah. For sure.
This will hurt! Adventures await.
Yes. And he shall be called Chuck. Oh yeah, you're right. But wait, don't you get like a focus for... I guess you don't with Magus, right? Now take precise shot. And then we can come down to Magus. I already have a greaser, snowball, or magic missile. Nice, I get a ranged spell strike too, right off the bat. Gotta go to this dude. Oh, he comes with it? How does it know? Is it, I guess, the exotic weapon proficiency feat gives it to you? I mean, I still want the masterwork anyway. All right. I'm gonna go rest on the ship to make a save point, and then I'm going to go make dinner. But I'm gonna be playing more of this. I think I'm gonna do this whole playthrough on stream. Like, I'll only play it if I'm on stream. It's, I do like this game, it's fun. Where the fuck was the theirs? All right. All right, that's it for today.